So presenting the only AI-powered operating system for healthcare marketing. But this is one ecosystem that brings it all together, right? That brings all the data together, that brings all the channels together so that you are able to create that kind of outcomes. You're able to create that kind of intelligence that you need, right? It is built on our core belief that informed healthcare professionals, they drive not just business outcomes, but also better patient outcomes, right? So if a healthcare professional is able to access the right information at the right time, it impacts patient outcomes as well, right? And that's why we built DoCare, the only AI-powered operating system in healthcare marketing, right? So our patented solution, our patented AI, it operates on layers of context, right? So all the data that I've been talking about, it works as different layers, and it keeps on becoming better and better in improving the precision, the targeting that you want to do, not just again on the channels, on the people, but on those right moments as well, right? So the few layers that we see, the five layers, as we say, the layers of context, first is the intelligence layer, which tells about who the HCP is, right? Often at times, we get access to a lot of lists, the NPI list on which we run the campaigns, right? But when we go deeper into those lists, we realize those audience lists were created few months ago or probably more than a year ago, and it was created at the time the brand was launched. The list, the audience list, was not the most appropriate list for the channel with which the person needs to be engaged, right? Or the objective that needs to be achieved. Second is the reading layer. What is the HCP learning now? What is the HCP doing now? Is he on Meta? Is he reading a Springer journal? What is the HCP doing now so that as a brand, I can influence the physician at that moment, right? Then the conversation layer. How does a physician prefer to engage? Is it via text message, via email, via display advertising, via connected TV? What channel, how do I prefer to engage, right? Then comes the workflow layer on, okay, I know how to engage, but how does that HCP make a decision? That's the fifth layer of the workflow layer. And then comes the experience layer on which all of them sit together. As a marketer, what kind of experience you want to create or you can create for the HCP, right? Guided by five core principles, which is higher precision, higher connections, ecosystem over silos, intelligence over intuition, and impact over impressions, right? Overall idea to further improve the patient outcomes, right? So this is how the full product suite or the full operating system looks currently, all working together into a singular platform, and this is just the beginning. You think about the apps or the channels or the platforms you work with, they all would be a part of this ecosystem,